The lemon shark is a large coastal shark species. Like all sharks, they have a skeleton made of cartilage instead of bone. Lemon sharks are common in the nearshore waters of the Western Atlantic Ocean from New Jersey to Brazil. They are also found off the coast of West Africa and in the Eastern Pacific from Baja California to Ecuador. They are especially common inshore in Florida and the Bahamas, on coral reefs and in bays and estuaries. Adults tend to be solitary, but they congregate where food is abundant. Adults feed on fish, including sharks and rays, along with crabs. They come closer to shore at night and may inhabit depths down to 300 feet deep. They are often found over grass beds, sand flats, and on coral reefs. Juveniles like to occupy mangroves. Lemon sharks are typically yellowish-brown in color. Since they are often found near sandy bottoms, they use their yellow coloring as camouflage. They are sometimes spotted resting motionless on the bottom. Their first and second dorsal fins are about the same size. It may take a female lemon shark 15 years to reach sexual maturity. They have a year-long gestation period. Lemon sharks give live birth every other year. Usually between 2 and 18 pups are born inshore. Only a few pups will likely survive to their third year. Juvenile lemon sharks form small groups. They may grow to 9 or 10 feet long. Lemon sharks can survive in captivity and have been used for a variety of research purposes. They are also popular in aquariums. In areas where they are not protected, lemon sharks are caught commercially on long lines. The meat is dried, salted, or smoked. Their fins fetch a high price, and their skin is sold for leather. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.